Let's roll! Let's roll!
Here's the first snap after the big play.
Here's the handoff, running off tackle.
That's a nice, powerful statement as they establish the run at the beginning of this game.
Yeah, Jim, you're right. I'm going to give the offense a little credit here, but, you know, somewhere, I don't know, maybe the defense is going to have to put some weights in their pockets. You got to hang in there and make the tackle.
James is lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Running to the left side.
Well, we got the mojo flowing today, don't we? You start out the game, it's early. You pick up a couple first downs, and you think you can't be stopped.
The 49ers will go with the pistol on this play. Kaepernick from the gun reaches out and grabs it. They've got him down there.
Well, that time it's a short pass to the receiver, and I give him all the credit. He takes a short pass and turns it into a long gain. He has the move to get it done, and he did that time.
First and 10. Gore's handed the football. Left side.
Good job that time by the O-line. How about that? Nice blocks, and they got a nice little run there inside the red zone.
The 49ers lined up in the pistol. Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
He's in for the touchdown.
The fade route, it's a big part of every offense now in the NFL. We see it here. Look at the receiver. Pins the defender inside. Beautiful throw to the outside. Fade for a touchdown.
And it's a fake. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. He's got a chance to return this one. Russell Wilson has it under center. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it.
You got to keep your offensive linemen aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
Play action. Miller's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it. Touchdown. This game is tight.
Well, it's a nice touchdown drive by the offense. They're still behind. But I got to say this to the defense. You're just giving up. You're letting them march down there and letting them get back in the game. Toughen up and get it done.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. Up in a single back formation. Here's the running play. Off tackle. And they bring him down at the 33-yard line.
Running backs who can pick up extra yards, they are so valuable. You can't always block everybody to the ground. The running back's got to do it himself sometimes. Nice job there by the running back.
Leading on that running attack again here on first down.
Well, that was a nice run that time off tackle. And listen, this is a bread and butter play in the NFL. It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get that secondary and make a nice run out of it? It's always good when your quarterback is able to deceive the defense with good play action fakes. That's what did it that time. Look at the quarterback. Nice fake. defense reacts to the run, and now you throw it over the top for the easy completion.
He's brought down.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
Setting up in the pistol on this play. Frank Gore gets it here, and it's Earl Thomas who brought him down that time.
Well, that's just a good old physical run by the offense there, and it's good for a few yards and gets him another first down.
Colin Kaepernick under center, looking to the right side and throwing. It's up six.
Well, they complete the pass, Jim, but doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, you got to throw one down the field.
Frank Gore is in the backfield. Second down and four. He'll fire it out to the left. Pass is made, but the hit knocks the ball out. Incomplete. The 49ers come out in a two tight end set. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Had it for a moment, but the ball is knocked out incomplete. Two tight ends. Slips past one player. Ball is out. They recover their own fumble.
Well, the defense always says, let's cause some fumbles. Then when you cause it and you're not able to recover it, that is one emotional letdown.
Russell Wilson has it under center. First and 10. Play fake here. He had it, but the hit jars the ball loose.
Well, it's so hard to do this nowadays, to jar the football out of the hands of the receiver, but the defender did it that time. He hit him, that football came loose, incomplete pass.
Failing to complete that one. So, second down here. Getting sacked.
Well, that's a sign of a good defense. When you can sack the quarterback, when you're just rushing the defensive lineman, you don't need any tricks, you don't need any blitzes. Man, that's talent.
Third and 20. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
From the gun, Russell Wilson ready for the snap. Wilson's going to take it from the gun. Going across the middle, Russell Wilson has his man. It's Percy Harvin on the receiving end.
I guess that's how we're going to be today, isn't it? We're just going to go for it on fourth down. That time they go for it and they get it. Good job.
That's going to do it for the first quarter. We'll be back from Seattle for the start of the second after the break. The Seahawks will attempt to carry over that momentum after that huge play before the end of the first. After the long gain, let's see what they do here. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. They're going to get him here for a sack.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a job by him. Gets by the tackle and sacks the QB.
Miller's lined up outside on the right. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. Nice tackle.
Not much the offense can do in a situation like this. Third and long, what you probably will have to do is either surprise them with a run or throw it short and hope somebody can make a play and pick up a first down.
Takes a receiver in the slot. Third down and 11. Sticks to his hands. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
This defense you're playing against, they're pretty good. So it's fourth down near midfield. Punt the football.
The Seahawks lined up. Everybody split out wide. He'll fire it out to the left. Russell Wilson has his man. Thanks to Percy Harvin on the receiving end.
Well, it's always about risk and reward. It is a risk to go for it on fourth down. When you pick it up, you feel like a genius, don't you?
This will be the eighth play of this drive. First down and 10. He'll get it out of the weak eye.
Good job by the defensive player squaring up that running back and just put his big butt right into the ground.
Second down coming up. Screen. He has the grab. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
The defense has really done a good job here in this drive. They got this offense in a third and long situation. Let's see if they can convert it.
Third and 20. Looks around. Intercepted. Tackles made.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Colin Kaepernick under center.
First and 10.
That's an interception.
Give a lot of credit to the defense this time. They got the offense backed up. It's inside its own 20. They're aggressive, and being aggressive gives them a chance to get the interception, and they make it. Nice play.
First down here. Throws to the right. He's in for the score.
Good job that time by the offense, scoring that touchdown and putting him ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game, the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Great starting field position on that return.
There is nothing like a good return when you talk about special teams. Good blocking, the speed of the returner gets down the field, and after that tackle, now they have good starting field position.
Let's roll! Let's roll!
Nickel formation here for the defense. They knock them down behind the line of scrimmage.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Second down here after that run play. Just a quick drop back. Incompletion on that hurried throw.
In these type of situations, when you're losing the game, it's third and long. Don't try to be a hero. Because when you try to be a hero, it's going to lead to a turnover. Then you really will be in trouble.
Ohio! Ohio!
The defense comes out of the nickel.
Ohio! 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 Here we go! Let's roll!
Third and 13. The 49ers get a first down.
Hard to play man-to-man against such a quality wide receiver. He's fast, he's big. You got to mix up the coverage. You play straight man-to-man, you're going to give up a lot of completion.
Kaepernick standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
And intercepted.
Goal returns. The ball's coming out to the 20.
This defensive coordinator, he is one aggressive dude. He keeps going after this offense, and finally, he gets the interception inside their own 20-yard line and stops the offense from getting any points.
Russell Wilson has it under center. First and 10. The quarterback will hand it off. And a gain of 4. We've hit the 2-minute warning here in the first half.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are and we're just going to come right at you.
The defense comes out of the dime. Second and 6. Throws the pass. It's incomplete. The defender had it for a moment, but could not pick it off cleanly. Tate's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Third down and 6. They'll go draw. And a run right up the middle. The defensive captain looks over and signals an immediate timeout. Lynch is lined up as the single back. Looking across the middle, the Seahawks now move the chains.
This is probably the worst defense in the NFL when it comes to pass coverage. 4 defensive backs all playing deep. Afraid to give up the big pass. That's great. You don't give up the big pass, but you give up an awful lot of short ones, especially in cuts going across the field. Oh, we got us a nice drive going here, Jim. Another first down. They are just making one solid play after another and just marching down the field.
First and 10. He'll throw it over the middle. Ball is caught. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Nothing like it when you throw a short pass as a quarterback and get a long play out of it, because it looks like a terrific throw and catch on the stat sheet. Good job that time by the short receiver making a long gain out of it. That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself 3 more opportunities.
He's going to be brought down.
That's an excellent job by the defense. Just gets quick penetration in there, hits the quarterback, and gets the sack. That clock keeps moving. What a job by the defense in this situation.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. Gain of 16. The Seahawks are going to burn the first of their 3 timeouts right here.
Hey, nice route by the wide receiver that time. Good throw by the quarterback. It reminds me of the days with the Miami Dolphins. Paul Warfield running those corner routes and Bob Greasy putting it right on target.
Marching down the field and taking their time. Tight end in motion. Third and short. Looking to the right side and throwing. Tipped away.
Oh, good job by the linebacker knocking that pass down that time. All he did was watch the eyes of the quarterback, and he reacted. It put him in good position, and he knocks the football down.
And he puts it through.
That was good hold, good kick, 3 points. Good job by the offense.
The 49ers in kickoff return formation. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. He's brought down at the 46. Nickel formation for the defense here. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. looking for an open receiver on the right. Pass is made, and it's incomplete. The hit jars the ball out. And James is out in the slot. Kaepernick's got it in the gun. And he makes the catch just past the first down marker. The 49ers decide to take a timeout here, leaving them with only one.
Ohio! Ohio!
That reception gave them the first down. Throwing now to his left. Almost intercepted.
Nice job that time by the wide receiver on the post route. He's open, but the quarterback throws it too far and misses it.
Coming up, second down. Kaepernick from the gun. Vernon Davis with a nice catch there. That ball had a lot on it.
Well, even though they're down more than seven here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach that they could punch this in for the touchdown.
Was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Kaepernick's back in shotgun formation. Challenging the defenders to the right side. No one was open.
Well, Jim, I can't say that's great defense. That's just a poor throw and a poor route run by the wide receiver.
The 49ers in field goal formation. The kick is good.
Jim, they get the field goal there that time, and it keeps the momentum on their side. It's positive energy. It makes you feel good. Now we'll see if the defense can carry it on.
They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. Like the receiving team has recovered. First down coming up. The third quarter begins with this play. He's tackled at the 30.
Well, the defense, they give up a first down there. They're behind. They just can't sit back there and keep bending. You got to take some chances. Go on the offensive, on the defensive side, and just make things happen.
Russell Wilson has it under center. First and 10. Into the open flat. Just had to avoid the sack. Incomplete. Second down following that incompletion. Throws to the right. And that ball's nearly picked off, but he dropped it.
This is frustrating for a coach. You call a play, you get the receiver down the field on a corner route, and your quarterback cannot put it on the target.
Tate's in the slot. Third and 10. Looks to his left. That reception picks up the first down. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
Wilson's going back to the air on this play. They knock him down, and he's still 2 yards short of the first.
Well, that last play almost got him in here. And when you look at this, what do they do? Well, you just want to punch it in. There's a lot of different scenarios. You could do a play-action fake, probably get somebody wide open, or have a running back just jump over the top for the touchdown.
They'll give it to the back, out of the eye. They bring him to the turf.
Well, it's a good job by the defense getting that tackle inside the five-yard line. Now we'll see if they're good enough to keep the offense out of the end zone.
Touchdown, Seattle.
You got to give the offensive line just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run, but a great job by the O-line.
Lining up now for the two. Wilson from the shotgun. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure two extra points.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff.
Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
First and 10. They're setting up screen. Gains about 3.
Well, I guess the only good thing you can say about that play, the quarterback's happy. He gets a completion, but it only goes for a couple yards.
Lined up in the pistol formation.
Second and 7. Going across the middle. That ball is going the other way. He stacked up at that point.
Well, I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. First and 10, play action fake, looking to throw. Russell Wilson hits Zach Miller with that throw.
There's nothing like a play action pass. When the offensive linemen make it look like it's a run, the linebackers are all near the line of scrimmage and easy to throw it down the field for that completion.
And the quarterback is taken down.
The offensive line did a terrible job that time reacting to the blitz by the defense. They let the defenders come free, and they sack the quarterback.
Wilson's got the football after the play fake. Makes the catch. Good piece of tackling.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
First down following the long play. The wide receiver shifting around in motion.
Wilson's turning to look downfield now after selling the play fake. He had no time to get set.
Second down coming up.
Midway into the third. He's looking to the touchdown, Seattle.
This offense, even though they had the lead, they do not sit on it. They are aggressive. They take risks. And what a day.
Extra point is good. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. At the 18-yard line.
Ohio! Ohio!
The defense comes out in the nickel.
First and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. The 49ers get a first down. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
Brandon Browner with the interception. He's brought to a halt.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
They come to the line, and it's first down.
Lynch trying to power his way right up the middle.
Good job that time by the running back getting down the field and picking up big yards.
Tate's lined up now as a slot receiver. Now first and 10. And they go back to the ground. That's a gain of 6.
What a good job by the defensive player there, just flushing the running back and driving him into the ground.
That leads us to second down.
Quick drop back. The Seahawks now move the chains.
When you play a cover three defense, you protect against the deep pass, but the problem is all the underneath stuff is wide open, and the quarterback is taking advantage of that.
Marshawn Lynch takes the football. Tate's lined up in the slot.
Second and 9. Looking for an open receiver on the right. The tackle is made.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Tate's a receiver in the slot.
Third and 5. Catch is made.
Finally, a third down conversion.
Nice throw that time by the quarterback in the red zone. Gets the completion. And there's some tight spots, not a lot of room, so you got to really drive the football in there.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
Russell Wilson will take it from the gun. In on the stop.
Getting harder and harder in the NFL to score when you're this close to the goal line. So what will the offense do? They better be creative, that's all I know.
Wilson's going to take the snap from the shotgun.
The defense gets a sack.
Well, every defense is looking for somebody to sack the quarterback, and that time, the speed of the defensive end gets around the tackle and gets the sack.
Third and goal from the 1.
And he's across for the touchdown.
Well, that's really having deep belief in your offensive line, isn't it? Third and goal, your offensive line just road grades the defense out there, and they get the touchdown running the football.
The 49ers in kickoff return formation. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24.
First down, offense readying for the snap.
He gets the toss. Bringing the play to an end.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Gore's got it on a pass that had some heat. It's Earl Thomas who makes the tackle.
I like this. Show some patience. Don't try to get it all in one play. Pick up first downs and try to go down the field and score.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
That pass was hurried. James lined up directly behind the quarterback here.
Second and 10.
And he's intercepted.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, What's it turn into? An interception.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. First and 10. The give. A tackle behind the line. And that's going to do it for the third quarter. We'll be back to the beautiful skyline of Seattle for the start of the fourth after the break. And Rice is going to get set in the slot for this snap. The final quarter begins with this snap. The Seahawks get a first down. The tackle is going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
That time it was an easy completion for the quarterback on the play action pass, and it fools the defense because look how aggressive the offensive line is. They sold the play to the defense, and the quarterback took advantage.
That'll put them in what we call plus territory. You talk about controlling the flow of the game. Another first down, and the drive keeps on going.
Yeah, why not? The defense, they're just sitting over there. They're taking the hits and not even fighting back. It's a terrible job by the defense.
First and 10, wide to the left. He's got some daylight.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Wilson sells the play fake and looks downfield. And no one is going to catch this one as it goes out of bounds. Play number six coming up on this drive. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. You'll get it in the weak eye. Timeout called by the defensive unit.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. And the flag is down.
Pass interference. Defense.
There was contact as the pass was in the air, and defensive pass interference indeed is the call.
Yeah, it's a good call. That contact kept the receiver from gaining another couple yards down the field to make the catch. And I'm not sure it wasn't a good foul, because if he didn't make that contact.
Touchdown. They're just running it up.
You just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there, and it's first and goal. If you score, now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if it gets the third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run. Nice touchdown.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. Staying on the ground. You talk about momentum. That turns into an eight-point trip, the touchdown and the two.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Chow challenging the defenders to the right side. Rocks him with that hit, and the ball's going to fall incomplete.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
And Crabtree's in the slot.
Let's roll! Let's roll!
Second attempt. Under pressure and incomplete. Baldwin's lined up now as a slot receiver. Third and 10. Eyeing that left side. Hauls it in. What a call and what a catch.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
This play set up by the long gainer, the wide receiver in motion.
Under fire on that throw.
Anytime your team is down, you're inside the other team's red zone, you look for one of your star players, your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back. They need to make a big play here.
And James is in the slot, not in the backfield for this play. Second down and 10, trying to work that left side. Had it, but dropped it.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
The pass play fails to work, and now it's third down.
Another third down conversion. The offense continues to come through in the clutch.
Sometimes it's good protection by the offensive line, and sometimes it's just bad defense. They can't get to the quarterback, and that's another completion by them.
They're running the option as good as it gets. Touchdown.
Well, that was just an awful job, wasn't it, by the defense? I mean, it's first and goal. Well, you know it's going to be a run, or I think you should be playing run. The defense not ready. They get overpowered, and they give up the running touchdown.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on it. So, put down a touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
Kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a sixth time in this game. Has the catch, and they score again here to pad the lead.
Well, when you're blowing somebody out and there's an opportunity to score the touchdown, go ahead and take it. Don't worry about the other team. They're professionals.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. Dropping, and so they convert it here on the two-point try. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. The receiving team has the recovery.
They bring in the extra tight end.
And 10. Looking for a receiver. That ball is picked off.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football, the results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked 5 times today. Really been beat up. He's into the open. He's going to be tackled right around the 42-yard line.
A lot of ways to get plays in the NFL. It doesn't always have to be by a pass. Good job that time by the running back.
First down here after the run.
Wilson still got the football after the play fake.
Incompletion on that hurried throw.
Too much pressure on the quarterback on that play, Phil.
That defense, boy, oh boy, are they aggressive, and they can get after the quarterback. We saw it on that play. This is going to be a tough assignment for this offensive line today.
Tate's lined up in the slot.
Pass play. Picks up a first down.
Well, that was a nice throw by the quarterback that time to get just enough yards to pick up the first down.
Last play before the 2-minute warning.
First down and 10.
Lynch is going to secure the handoff.
2 minutes. 2 minutes remaining in the game.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield.
Action fake.
Throws to the right. Ball is out. This one's going back the other way.
It's Navarro Bowman in on the play.
Well, the one thing we know about the NFL, when you have the football in your hands, they are going to attack it. You've got to know that as a ball carrier, protect it a lot better.
That play will be challenged by the booth upstairs inside of 2 minutes.
Well, it was called one way on the field, but now inside of 2 minutes, it was a booth review and the call is overturned.
I think if you left it up to the coaches, they'd like the booth to review them all, Jim, because put all the pressure on the officials in the NFL. That's what it's there for, to overturn bad calls on the field.
Third and 5.
Just had to avoid the sack. Incomplete.
Lynch is in the backfield. Single back set. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
That brings the play to an end.
This offense has been moving the football all day long. Once again in the red zone. They have a big lead. What will they do? I think they'll just try to run it in from here.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
He had no time to get set.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Tate's a receiver in the slot.
Set up screen.
The pass complete.
That last play made by Patrick Willis.
There wasn't much there that time, so good job by the quarterback just throwing the ball and getting the catch and just getting a couple yards.
Now looking at third down.
Lynch. The tackle was made short of the first, and that'll bring up fourth down.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they come up with a play that fools the defense.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play.
Looking to the right side and throwing. The blowout continues. Another touchdown.
That may have been the clincher right there.
Yeah, what a game all day long. So exciting to end it like this late in the game. Man, you enjoy victories like this.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a two-point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do. And you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
tactical formation here for the defense.
Yeah, that's what you get for going for that two-point conversion. A Wolfpack, yo.
For an open receiver on the right.
That another one, man. That TJ in the ball, yo. Another one.
Just left the defender standing there.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
They face first down. Wilson's going to take it from the gun. Throws the pass. Russell Wilson has his man. It's Percy Harvin on the receiving end.
The margin of error against man-to-man defense is much smaller for a quarterback than it would be against zone defenses. That time, the quarterback right on target. Good throw.
First and 10. And they sack the quarterback.
Well, it's just a race against time, isn't it? When the defense blitzes, can you get to the quarterback before he has time to recognize the blitz and throw it to a receiver?
Mike up, little nigga.
That's second down coming up. Wilson standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. He brings it in here, and he's got the first. The Seahawks are going to use one of the two timeouts they have remaining. First down here after the completion. Wilson from the shotgun. That catch will extend the drive.
This offense has been spectacular today, Jim. Here they are in a red zone again. Hey, listen, if I was them, I'd go ahead and try to score.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. Sidney Rice with the reception.
Well, the defense has been terrible all day. Here they are in this situation, down big, late in the game, about ready to give up another touchdown. Don't worry about the offense running up the score. Try to stop it.
Second down here. Going to be a penalty here. What a hit, and the ball falls incomplete.
Offside. Defense.
Yeah, pussies always finish games like that.
The
way he did it, pussies always finish games like that.
Yeah, he's a little too anxious. You know, all these defenders, they got one thing in common.
Mike got there, nigga.
They hate quarterbacks. They want to get there. A little too nervous there. Gets him caught in the neutral zone.
Yeah,
away
pussy.
From the ball, there's a flag down on the field.
Defense.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Challenging the stopping them now. That's a
what's
touchdown.
What's up, little nigga? Mike
well,
up, dog.
With the outcome of the game, but still a very nice play there on the last play to score that touchdown.
Every time these niggas go for a two-point conversion, that shit always happens, yo.
Lining up now for the two. Throws to the right. Put and a
yep.
Two
yep.
Points on the board as they convert.
Nigga, look at that. 71-19, dog. You mic up.
They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squib kick. Brought down at the 41-yard line. Danielle's got an injury update for us. Let's go to her now. Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has the injury update.
Guys, I just spoke with a 49ers official. Patrick Willis's injury doesn't appear to be anything too serious. Yes, he'll be sore tomorrow, guys, but that's not going to stop him from returning today.
You ain't got shit, little nigga.
First and 10. Hey, up the middle. And picks up maybe 3 or 4. At last, the clock hits 0. And mercifully, this game is finally in the books. All right, Phil, before we go, tell me about the atmosphere down in that winning locker room right now.
It's always a